episode 1947, There's No Greater Love.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day, and to all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day. What a beautiful day to just look out and know that God has so richly blessed you. There's no greater love. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, many times you go through life searching for acceptance and belonging, a love that's above all things. In Christ, there's no greater love. A love that forgives. A love that sustains. A love that gives. A love unconditional. A love for eternity. You don't have to earn it. It's given. John 15:13 says this, there's no greater love than to lay down one's life for one's friends. You know, when you listen to that verse, it really takes me back to not necessarily death. People talk about that verse as being, I would lay down my life for you. You better believe it. If I love you, I'm going to lay down my life for you. But you see, we do something greater every single day. When we wake up and we make a choice to love those whom God has placed within our path, there's no greater love. And from a mom's perspective, who would have ever thought that a child would open up your heart so big that they could go and do so wrong, yet you can sit there and look them in the eye and forgive them? This is how God loves us. Yet we don't quite understand it, but it's the closest we can get to really being able to appreciate the fullness of God's undying love for you and for me. There is no greater love. I don't know how you woke up today. I don't know if you woke up feeling a little bit down because Mother's Day isn't always a positive day. Some of us have lost our mothers. And so it's a form of emptiness within our heart, but you know, your mom is close to you. And then I think back just less than a week ago, my mom was struggling. We didn't know what was happening with her. A lot of unanswered questions and the thought of not having my mom. I've already lost my dad and now possibly my mom. Your heart grows dry almost to the point where you're like, why does it feel so empty? Because you see, God made mothers special. He gave them a love so they can love as close as God loves us. It's a very special kind of love. Maybe you haven't had a great relationship with your mom. Those are tough times. Not everyone is blessed with a great mom. Moms are human. They screw up. But moms also love. And as much as we judge here on earth, there's still a piece of them within them that says, I love you. So I don't know where you sit today when it comes to your mother, you being a mother, or you supporting a mother. But let me tell you, these moms, you're special. God has given you a gift to love beyond all measures, to forgive when your child spits up on you? How many thousands of spilt milk episodes? To be able to say, you know what? You got this. You can go do it one more time. Even though you feel like failure is just around the corner. They're your biggest cheerleader. They've got the greatest hug. And their ears are the size of elephants. They just want to be there for you. God has blessed us with moms. And when I think about my mom, it's a glimpse of how God loves me and how God loves you with no judgment, with only open arms, with only encouragement and empowerment that says nothing is impossible. You have big dreams, and I want to dream those dreams with you. I want to see you run and actually achieve them. But I want you to remember, no matter whether you're in the valley or on the mountain, I love you. That's a mom's heart after God's heart. And to all the moms out there, maybe you don't feel like you always are doing it right, but you know what? It's amazing what you do. And I promise you, keep putting one foot in front of the other, because you are making a difference in the heart of every single one that you touch. Today, as you go out, as you reflect, where is your heart today? Where is that love? Is it as deep as God wants it to be? Are you loving as God has called us to love? Because there's no greater love than to lay down one's life for one's friends. And maybe that means staying up till 2 o'clock in the morning because your child just broke up with their boyfriend or their girlfriend and they just need to cry. They just need someone to listen to them. Or maybe it's to have that huge party that you have to work so hard on. It's going to cost extra money this month, but it's to celebrate a gift that God has bestowed in your life, a blessing. There is no greater love than mom's love, than a mother's heart, because God has blessed moms with his heart. As you go through your day, if you're a mom, reflect on that. Reflect on how courageous you have to be every single day, knowing, however, that God has blessed you with his heart. And for those of you who support moms, be sure to tell them thank you today. Let them know that, you know what? I really do care when you sit down and listen to me just, you know, throw anything and everything at the wall. I love it when you sit there and just hold me tight when I don't know what else to do. I love it when you encourage me, knowing that I can do anything. And for those who no longer have their moms with them here on earth, know that God's got their heart. So she's there still for you. And for those like my daughter, who's expecting their first or their second or their third, the best is yet to come. Motherhood is a blessing. It's hard work. Go out today knowing that you share your heart with so many, but you're carrying God's heart with you every day. Happy Mother's Day. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a blessed and glorious week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.